Alright, so we already have a good start to the morning. It's finally October 1st. I got my buddy Mikey with me. He's going to be doing some filming for me. And one of the 4 points that we have been having on camera, he literally just crossed the road in front of us. I don't know, what, about a quarter mile away?
Yeah, I'd say about a quarter mile back.
Something like that. He was headed to the soybeans this morning on an opposing field. So, I mean, it's pretty cool to see. I mean, I'm not expecting really to see much this morning. I had a pretty big doe on camera at 11:30 last night, but we'll just see what happens this morning. It's about all we can do at this point. So we'll be checking cameras after the hunt this morning, and then going the honey hole this morning, and then we're going to hit the bottomlands tonight. So just hopefully we'll see something this morning. It'd be pretty nice to do see something this morning. So got probably another 5-10 minutes to drive in, then we got a lovely about 10-15 minute walk back in. So it's gonna be fun. It's what, 40 degrees out this morning, so yeah, hopefully the deer will be on their feet this morning.
still day one, round two. I'm here at the Bottomlands. Cody's over at the honey hole right now. We had those two does in this morning. And the third time that they came in, there's another doe that showed up with them. And they ended up disappearing after the third time they were in. So we ended up getting out of the stand about 10 o'clock. I kind of walked around a little bit, trying to figure out what's going on. We checked the cameras, and there wasn't 150 pictures between two cameras. I think there was no horns. There's only, I think, like one or two does on camera. And that was it, just porcupine, coons, and a skunk, and a badger. So that's about the only things that were on the camera. And I pulled the card out of this camera, and there's only 20 photos on it. So this, that hot weather streak that came in just a week before bow season really messed things up. But we'll have to see what happens tonight. You never know. I mean, I was surprised to have seen something this morning. So, I mean, it's always pretty cool to see stuff. Made the time go by a little bit faster. But, I don't know. We'll have to see. Season's still early yet. It's one of the fun things about hunting early seasons. All the bucks disappear, and then you're like, Dwight, should I even hunt here? And then when rut comes around, you know, you'll be getting tons more bucks. Getting a lot more bucks on camera. So, I guess we shall just see what's going to happen tonight.
So I'm more or less thinking that it's the same doe and fawn that me and Mikey seen this morning. So I think I'm gonna give it about 10 more minutes. And if nothing comes out in about 10 more minutes, I'm gonna start packing up. Cause I got a lot of stuff to pack out. And I gotta take the camera arm and camera mount out of the spot. So we're gonna try the honey hole tomorrow morning. And see what happens with that tomorrow morning. What do you do? That's why it's called hunting and not shooting. So any night's a nice night to be in the woods. Well, I guess 10 more minutes and we'll start packing and get the heck on out of here.